My name is Anna Fashandi, and I'm an endocrine surgeon with UVA Health. Radiofrequency ablation is a minimally invasive thermal treatment of thyroid nodules. The idea is that we pass a needle-like probe through the skin and into the thyroid nodule, and that allows us to precisely deliver thermal energy or heat in order to destroy the nodule. As that nodule is destroyed, it tends to shrink, and over the next few weeks to months, we expect a significant change in the size of the nodule, which can relieve the symptoms of the patient. Thyroid patients should consider radiofrequency ablation as an alternative to surgery in some instances. The reason that it is attractive is because it's minimally invasive, so there's no incision and it's not a surgery. It can be performed in an outpatient setting and patients go home the very same day. Most patients don't require any medication after the procedure besides Tylenol for pain. And most of them can avoid the need for thyroid hormone replacement after this procedure as well. This procedure is considered thyroid sparing, meaning we only treat the thyroid nodule and leave all normal thyroid tissue behind. So that means that you have a very low risk of needing thyroid hormone replacement after surgery from resultant hyperthyroidism, which is very common after thyroid surgery. Thyroid patients should consider coming to UVA Health for their care because we can offer all manner of treatments for thyroid nodules, including things like surgery, medical therapy, as well as new innovative techniques, including thyroid radiofrequency ablation.